Governor Hogan says movie theaters can now open until phase three, or open to phase three, and one theater in Anne Arundel County is taking advantage of it. Well, Bowtie Cinemas is opening its BTX theater at the Annapolis Mall. It plans to show several new blockbusters, including Tenet, which is supposed to be the big one this summer. In order to keep it safe, you have to reserve seating ahead of time, wear a face mask, and leave open seats on either side of you.